The LAPD is asking for help tonight to find a stolen puppy. Police say the suspect is seen in a picture holding the dog after taking it from a residence in downtown LA. The missing dog is a four-month-old Sheltie named Callie. She has black patches around each eye and a pink mark on her nose. The suspect was seen wearing a dark-colored jacket, red pants, and a purple Laker shirt.